Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Catherine Clayton. While many of us are processing the changes brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic, the International Space Station stays busy with the release of the SpaceX Dragon and the arrival of the Expedition 63 crew. On Tuesday, the SpaceX Dragon was released from the station for its return to Earth. Robotic flight controllers at Mission Control in Houston issued the commands to release the Dragon using the station's Canada Arm 2. Dragon splashed down in the Pacific Ocean, southwest of Long Beach, California. The cargo vehicle returned with more than 4,000 pounds of space station hardware and science. Some of the investigations returning to Earth for further analysis include bionutrients, which would allow the on-demand production of nutrients needed during long-duration spaceflight, and the biofabrication facility, which aims to 3D print human organ tissues in space. This week, the International Space Station crew grew to 6 with the arrival of the Expedition 63 crew. NASA astronaut Chris Cassidy and Roscosmos cosmonauts Anatoly Ivanishin and Ivan Wagner launched from Russia's Baikonur Cosmodrome in a Soyuz MS-16 on Thursday. They joined Expedition 62 commander cosmonaut Oleg Shkipochka and NASA astronauts Andrew Morgan and Jessica Meir. Cassidy will become Expedition 63 commander once the Expedition 62 crew returns home next week. The crew members of Expedition 63 are set to be on board to welcome NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley, who will arrive on NASA's SpaceX Demo 2 flight test. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA, and we'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.